I'm Samuel.
I'm Tanner.
And this is House of Mouse.
We are at Epcot today.
Happy 4th of July.
Happy 4th. We decided to come here first to do a couple of rides, check out any 4th decorations they might have. We couldn't get a reservation at Magic Kingdom, so we're going to park hop later. We didn't technically need one, but we just wanted to be safe because it is a holiday. So technically, we don't need one until the weekend, but who knows, right?
And we did get Genie Plus today. We did the multi-park, and it's $29. So that we'll be able to use it. You scheduled Lightning Lanes already for Epcot, and then we've got some more scheduled for Magic Kingdom.
Yeah, we have an individual Lightning Lane for Guardians here. I think we're going to do Frozen first, and then Guardians, and then we're going to head over to Magic Kingdom because we have an individual Lightning Lane for Tron. We're going to meet up with our friend Jacob and Howard later. And ride that together. So, you ready?
Let's go! And gauging from the line at Spaceship Earth, it's not that much of a line. It's only a 10-minute standby time. And crowds aren't really that heavy over here right now. And it is 95 degrees right now with the heat advisory. So we are cutting through as much indoor space with AC as we can. So right now we're cutting through Connections. Okay, and we are cutting across into Creations. And it felt good inside Connections. It was cold. Cold in here too. Hello. Cute. For 4th of July they have some mini ears here. These are... Do they have a price?
No price.
Oh, $34.99. Well, we've made it to World Showcase, and we are heading over to Norway for Frozen. So we have a Lightning Lane there at 2 o'clock. But look, crowds really aren't that busy over here.
And there's a fireworks show here tonight.
Yeah.
So it's park hop, you would think maybe it would get busier. I don't know. We'll have to see what Magic Kingdom looks like later.
We've made it to Norway, and it's been sprinkling a little bit, too. Hopefully it doesn't last long, but it does feel good.
It does feel really good.
It's 2 o'clock now, and our Lightning Lanes started right at 2. Thank you. Okay, we are officially in the queue. It's 2:02 now. Let's see how long this wait time in the Lightning Lane is. Okay, it is 2:09. So that took 7 minutes. We are row one. We're gonna get soaked. Just finished Frozen.
Oh my gosh, we were row one, and
we didn't get that wet,
but there was water on the seat when I sat down. So.
Yeah, soggy bottom boys. But next we are headed over to Guardians of the Galaxy. We have our individual Lightning Lane for, what, 325?
325, yeah.
Perfect. So it is Oh, we got plenty of time.
Oh, yeah. I think we're an hour. Do a couple of pavilions, so.
Do some snacks, enjoy Flower and Garden a little bit more before, because today's the last day, or it ends the 5th.
Yeah,
so tomorrow?
Yeah, tomorrow, I think.
So this is probably our last time doing Flower and Garden.
Yeah, sad.
Hello.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Is this for you?
Yes.
Right. What's your first name?
Samuel.
Daniel?
Samuel.
Oh, Samuel. S-A-M-U-E-L. Where are you guys from?
We just moved here about a year ago.
Oh, really? Oh, oh, nice. From D.C.?
Yep.
Cool. Have you guys been to Norway?
Never.
This is a good time to go, June, July, you know, yeah. We have the midnight sun, you know, so the sun almost 24.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Yeah, it's very nice. I love it.
So beautiful.
It is. Feel like in the postcard all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I created this fragrance. It's from the mountains of Norway, so it's very, like, yeah.
That's awesome.
You can never throw that picture away. Did you get it back with it?
No.
You want it back?
Sure. Yeah, I'll get it back.
We had a nice surprise when we went in to buy
Morlela
from Norway. The creator was actually signing autographs there today. I'm not going to try to pronounce his name, but
there's the card.
Yeah, he was very, very friendly and told us that we needed to check out Norway in real life. So
this time of year, he said
this was the perfect time. Yeah, so that was a special little treat.
Yeah, he signed the little postcard with his Earth photo and then also the bottle. So I've made it to China, and usually this little shop, everything's outside. Oh, they're rolling it back out now. I think they had it all inside because it rained, but we're looking at maybe some of these umbrellas and see if they have a keychain with our names on them.
But we did stop and get a little umbrella here. I also got one. I got the panda.
This already helps a lot.
It really helps. It is so hot today. It's like really gross. So now we're just gonna keep walking the World Showcase and see what else we can find. So we thought we had to stop at the American Adventure over here in America because the Voices of Liberty are playing at 2:45. So we have about 10 minutes before they start. And we could use some nice AC and try to be a little patriotic today, huh? It's busy in here. Holy moly. The dome is so pretty right now. It is so crowded in here.
Thank you. is the Rotunda here at the American Adventure. And we are a group that sings Americana and Disney. I'm telling you for you each and every day, right here at the Red Temple. Now, the best way to hear our show is always to be here under the dome. And this is usually when I invite you to join us there. But you're on the if you have any available space, we want to invite anyone who might be back underneath that balcony to come and join us. If you've got extra space, can you just scoot forward a little bit or kind of wave and let people know you've got a seat available next to you? Also, if there's any space behind us, you're welcome to come stand back here so you're underneath the dome for our beautiful staff. But it looks like we're good to go.
Our pleasure, my own to hear all. like to dedicate this to all the heroes of our American history.
Oops, there goes my phone.
Finished The Voices of Liberty, and my goodness,
that was so good today.
It was really good today. Powerful. So it was good, and now we are headed to Guardians to check in for our individual lightning lane.
Yeah, it's at what, 325?
325.
So we got 6 minutes.
So we're headed that direction. So we have made it to Xandar. Just in time, our individual lightning lane is now. And if you can see, there is not a lot of people over here either. So we're kind of nervous what Magic Kingdom looks like. All right, let's go in.
Does anyone know what they call themselves? What? I'm on? Someone needs to tell me what I'm on. Welcome, Epcot Terrence. I am Centurion Talmeric, and we're just about ready to teleport you up to the ship for the demonstration. As you're about to enter a secure Nova area, I must ask you to put away your Terran communication devices at this time. Recording of any type is strictly prohibited. I am very serious about this. Now, please step forward into the chamber. You're gonna love this.
I know what happened last time. Someone did not stand where I told them to, okay? Stand by for teleportation.
So we went to the left this time. We haven't been on this side, I don't know, two or three times ago.
Yeah.
See what song we get. What do you want?
Iran.
He wants Iran. We have not got Iran yet. See, what song do you guys like? And we are headed to row 9. September again.
Okay.
We got that last time too, but now we are going to head over to Magic Kingdom to meet our friends, because we have a Tron lightning lane, individual lightning lane coming up.
And some other lightning lanes too.
Yeah, I think we booked, I have like 4 or 5 booked, but we're headed over that away now. We'll be right back.
All right, y'all, we made it to Magic Kingdom. Ta-da! We're sweating and melting and stumbling. But look, it's all decorated with all the bunting. Red, white, and blue. So Tanner and I are noticing it's really not that busy. I mean, there's more people up here. When we first walked in, there was no crowd. We are cutting through Tomorrowland Terrace to cool down a little bit before we head over to Space Mountain for our lightning lane. All right, we've made it. 4:59 and our lightning lane ends at 5:05. Well, we just finished Space Mountain. That was a longer lightning lane queue than I was anticipating.
Yeah, it was pretty, I guess about like 15 minutes really.
Yeah, but at least it was kind of a nice way to cool down. But now we are headed over to Casey's Corner to get a snack. And we made it just in time for the cavalcade. So we just finished a little snack at Casey's, and now we're rushing over to Tomorrowland so we can get in line for Tron. Yeah, I think we're about to get caught in some rain. So we've been stuck under the launching pad for the last, almost 10 minutes, waiting this out. Trying to get to Tron, which is luck. So the rain has finally let up and we are made our way to Tron. So we're gonna get in the lightning lane now. Oh look, and there's a rainbow. All right, we've made it, let's scan in. Hello. Thank you.
Prepare to be digitized into the world of Tron.
We're gonna do 563 today.
just finished Tron, and it was amazing, like always. We are headed... We're headed to Tony's with our friend Howard and Jacob. Hi, guys. Hopefully before it starts raining again. We were stuck for a little bit, as Sam said earlier. So we're headed that direction now. We have about 5 to 10 minutes before our reservation. So we will head that way.
So we have checked in for our reservation at Tony's Town Square. And we are just waiting for them to call our name for our table to be ready. And they've got a little trivia going on here. Okay, so we just finished dinner at Tony's. And now...
we're at Club Magic Kingdom.
Yeah, we got a DJ. We got stars on the castle. I think we're going to do a little quick shopping before the fireworks start. We didn't find anything at Emporium. But we are now waiting for the fireworks. And it is... Love Disney.
A land where each
swim.
Since it began, its people have celebrated the magnificence of this land. Tonight, we celebrate America, a land of many people. Continues to grow, a nation of courage and independence. America the Beautiful.
Thank you. it's a bomb pop.
Thank you.
Okay, y'all. Well, we had an awesome 4th of July today. We did, some rides at Epcot, got some snacks, and then did some rides too at Magic Kingdom.
Yeah, we met up with a couple of our friends, and It was a really good time. Fireworks show was awesome.
Yeah, that was so fun, and then I think they said you could see it anywhere throughout Magic Kingdom, how they had the fireworks playing out.
So. And there was fireworks behind us, so it was really cool, and Seven Seas Lagoon.
Yeah.
So, all in all, it was a good night. We had fun. Until next time, stay magical.